Hello and welcome. My name is Gregor Wolf and this is a preparation video for From Zero to Fury in 30 minutes with a custom app. Before we can kick off, we have to install a license on our system. What you see here on the screen is the front-end system, which is a Windows system running on Amazon also, for the A4H system. And here you find a link in the Getting Started guide, which will automatically come up when you log on first on the system, and you have a link to the Minisub webpage, which is this webpage here. And here you can request a license key. And you have to provide your personal data and your SCN user ID, which is perhaps an S user or P user. And you have to provide a hardware key. Where can you get the hardware key? The hardware key you can find in transaction as license. So when you log on to your backend system, which is very easy, you just start the SAP logon and have one entry there, and you log on with the user developer and the master password you've set. Then just copy and paste the active hardware key, go to the browser tab, paste the hardware key here, and click on submit. And short after, you will receive an email, and this email contains an attachment, and this attachment can then be just easily installed here in the licenses. So click install new license, and then you choose the file you've saved on your local hard drive, open it, and your license is installed. So that's all for the preparation. Everything else I will show you in the half-hour video for From Zero to Fury and a custom app in 30 minutes.